When you think of the causes of climate change, you probably think of fossil fuels, which create air pollution and greenhouse gas emissions. Fossil fuels can also be found in buildings, which often use natural gas or oil as the main energy source to heat and cool homes. A boiler, gas stove, hot water heater, or furnace that burns fossil fuels in your home create harmful greenhouse gas emissions like carbon dioxide that harm our health and the environment. The solution is building decarbonization, which is the process of reducing or eliminating the emissions that contribute to climate change from a building's energy sources. So how does building decarbonization work? The first step is to make the building as energy efficient as possible by using less energy to operate. For example, adding insulation and air sealing, which makes the building more comfortable and saves money and energy. Another important strategy is electrification. One example is replacing your boiler that burns natural gas with a heat pump that uses only electricity to heat and cool your home. Once a building is all electric, it's important to choose clean, renewable energy. Electricity can still come from fossil fuels, like coal, so we want to use electricity that comes from renewable energy, like solar energy. You can also make a difference by shifting energy use to different times of the day to reduce the impact on the energy grid and reduce carbon emissions even more. And there you have it. These building decarbonization actions are critical in the fight against climate change for everyone, and to help keep buildings safe and affordable for the people who use them.